What are you playing in the film?
I'm playing Karan Johar. It's actually a biopic that he has made. It's about unrequited love.
Unrequited.
Unrequited love.
This is on record. It's raining so badly that it might get like flooded completely and we might not even reach back
home. You say it's torrential weather. You don't say it's raining badly.
It's raining terribly.
You have a bad English.
I went to like government school now. I don't know about you and all your fancy education and all, but I can't help it now. I know what I know.
It is raining badly.
It is raining very badly outside. It's going mental, the rain. Crazy. It's just dropping, dropping, dropping.
Oh, say, repeat after me. Torrential.
Torrential. It's torrential rain.
Say three big words, Ranbir, that you've learned recently.
What's that word I used?
Inconsequential interview.
What's that word I... What's that word I used yesterday and you laughed?
No,
the other one.
Fornication.
Something I said, no, it's the...
Let it be.
Jepadu, and you said, no, it's...
Jepadu, no? Yeah, he called it repertoire when it was repartee.
Repertui.
He said repertui. And then he once called, he was meaning to say profound, but he said...
Prophetic.
And what is prolific?
Prolific?
You, Karan.
Well done. Someone knows their language.